And hey, rise and shine, South Florida. Look at this sunshine from our broad camera in Fort Lauderdale. Despite the sun, it is chillier this morning. 54 in Fort Lauderdale, 56 in Miami, 67 in Key West. And the radar and satellite nice and quiet and dry. And we'll stay that way throughout the afternoon. Highs will be a little warmer with 76 degrees and plenty of sunshine tomorrow. Clouds start to increase as well as a few showers, but our stormy day is Thursday. Could see some strong to severe weather. In fact, Friday, we'll see some lingering showers. It'll still be windy for the first day of winter, and then will be cooler and drier for the weekend.